Yo, what's happening, guys? Back on Trinity Supercross 3 doing some more of the career. This is round one of the 450 season, Anaheim one. Let's do it. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. It helps me a lot. I appreciate it.
The roar of the Honda crowd 450 is deafening as he enters the stadium.
Advanced physics.
That has to pump him up as he goes for the win here tonight.
I like the kit as well. Cole Seeley looking vibe. Right, let's do it.
The 32nd border.
Made a very good start. That's worked out alright. Whoa. So much better ride in a 450, man. Mess that up. To figure out a better line through there. Up again. damage on that bad. Oh, that's the line. Final lap. The red plate's going to look good on this bike as well.
The top three riders are headed to the podium as the main event comes to an end. While we wait for the
celebration, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the videos every day. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it.
They came into this race fast, strong.